and the man who will face John Cena at Extreme Rules and bring legitimacy back to the WWE, Brock Lesnar.
Here comes the pain. And if you don't believe that, just ask John Cena.
First and foremost, I'd like to thank Mr. John Laurinaitis for having the wisdom to bring legitimacy back to the WWE.
Me at Extreme Rules because you want to put me out of business? I'll handle my business at Extreme Rules. Tell you what, boss, I want to compete tonight. You pick my opponent anytime, any place. How's that from the gym?
So Tonga is walking into the proverbial hornet's nest. That nest is named John Cena. Cena, and he's gonna make Otunga pay. STF, Otunga's in trouble. Otunga taps out. Cena wins. Wait a minute. Brock Lesnar with a low blow to Cena. Lesnar from behind. A self-proclaimed war machine ambushed Cena. Lesnar with Cena up high again. And a five to Cena.
John Laurinaitis has said that that man, Brock Lesnar, is going to be the new face of the WWE.
It was an incredible night, absolutely electric. And imagine what it's going to be like in that madhouse known as the Allstate Arena in Chicago. 2 weeks from Sunday, it's Brock Lesnar, John Cena, at Extreme Rules, one-on-one. Lesnar, the self-proclaimed war machine. John Cena, the self-proclaimed face of the WWE. They face off at Extreme Rules.